Hello YouTube, welcome to another video. I saw this game popping up on my YouTube feed and it just looked awesome. Like it looks like it's my jam, like a first person shooter, and it just looked badass. So we're gonna try now and see how it is. Okay, and let's see if it's worth keep playing. Let's see, choosing modes, easy, normal. Have some casual fun, we don't judge. Okay, rage mode, what's rage mode? Enemies have eyes on the back of their heads, instant reaction times and near perfect accuracy. Only some kind of sick and twisted person could enjoy this. Yeah, I have anxiety, I don't need that. So let's just go with normal. All right, I'm excited. Okay, we're starting with a bomb, great. Press any key. Yeah, so loading. I don't know much about the game. The reviews were good too, so there's that. Okay, somebody saved me. All right. Okay, there's no melee, there's nothing. I don't know what the story's about. Just looks like a... Locked, everything's locked, it's also locked. Auto saving, oh that's great. Auto save is always good. Oh shit. I think left shift to crouch. There we go, okay. Shadow stealth. The dot appears in the center of the screen when you are in shadow. Enemies will take longer to spot you. So that dot. So now they can see me. Okay. So now I'm in the shadow. I'm not in the shadow. I'm not in the shadow. I need a weapon. And the music is intense. Priority objective. Around the corner, let's go. I'm just hiding from those. Thank you. Oh, what's this? Did I just
All units be advised, security station is not responding. Control, this is Echo 2. Should we go investigate?
Negative, Echo 2. You need to pull back and remove your team out.
We got a gun now, okay. Okay, now it's a game. Oh, so there's no aim, it's just melee. Can I shoot? Okay. Okay, melee the lock, okay. Can I go up there? No.
This is Echo 2. We can't find Subject 106 anywhere.
Lie.
Roger that, Echo 2. You need to expand your search.
Okay. This can't pick it up. It's locked. Need for flashlight? Okay, I don't think I need it. What did I pick up? Do I pick up health? I already have health. Yeah, it's... So far the story just seems like I'm arrested and
check that room.
Maybe I'm some sort of experiment.
Yeah, nothing here.
Trying
right,
to escape.
Cover this entrance. Yeah, copy that.
Okay. Heal. Oh. Damn. Sound effects are really cool. What's the other option? Grenade and throw. Oh, so I can throw some? Oh, damn. Man, this is too... I think the mouse is too sensitive. Can't shoot shit. Still alive? Now it's dead. I can only take... I can only hold two guns at a time? Alright, let's go with the shotgun. Where's the...
Watch my back! Move it up!
Focus. Damn the shotgun. The new one. Oh shit, man. That was it. Damn, so far. The action. The action is crazy. Oh. Run. Let's try the the rifle. This the gameplay reminds me a lot of the, you know, the Doom games or Wolfenstein. Yes, already dead. A lot of dead people. He's probably the guy who saved me. Probably kill all this. Oh. You there? Is this the guy? Is this the guy who broke in and kind of saved me? Do I get the knife? Or the sword? Do I get the sword? No, we're just gonna leave it. Okay. Can I shoot the wire? Keeps us connected. Everybody, get to the other one! What's gonna take some of them? Ah! Drop the flare! Oh, shit. Damn! Didn't die? I think I prefer the shotgun. This game so far is good. Oh. Oh, what the hell? Jesus. Oh, that was a bad idea. Oh, fucked up. Oh, fucked up. There we go. I should probably keep the pistol. Yeah. Okay. So you can just walk to something and it just grabs it automatically. To aim. Everything that when I walk over something, it makes a noise and it's so confusing. That's really confusing. Shit. Oh, customize. I can't customize my weapon. Okay. Do I have anything though? I got nothing. Scope. Damn it, this sucks. Oh, weapon part. Oh, okay, got it. So, do I have something? A suppressor. Okay, let's take that. What about this one? What can I have? This one doesn't have anything yet. Too bad. I already have one. Let's go. What was that? I'm gonna get this gun. Oh damn, still not dead. Are they? This guy's still alive? This a drone. So, I am superhuman, I guess? Subject 106. Capture means you will be forced to complete your original mission.
Attention all units, we have confirmation that subject 106 is in the loading bay. CR1, you need to move in now.
Well, I think they're about to show up.
Wave.
Where's the other wave? Which door? Where's they at? You can literally blow their heads off. Fucking armor. Report reload. Oh, fuck. I don't know where. I don't know where.
Watch for friendly fire. 106 is approaching the helipad. Make sure he extracts safely.
That's for Opera. Got a friendly or a... I should probably get a pistol. Yes. Oh. Yeah.
Oh. What? Huh.
Get you out of here.
So I'm a special, some special type of soldier? I don't even know if I'm pronouncing this right. Is it TREPANG2? Find out more about the story. Probably not this way. Go all white. Well, let's go all black. Let's go all black. And black shoes, okay.
You're one of us now. We have a mission ready for you. A raid on a Horizon facility, similar to the one you escaped from. When you're ready, head to the briefing room and we can get started.
Combat simulator. No, I need that. Just go to the briefing room. Every time I run a little bit, it just like I'm running out of air. So that's the campaign, and then we have side missions. Okay, this is where I just got out. This is where we are now, okay. Oh, okay. Let's select mission. Okay. I think, yeah, okay. Select mission and let's go to the campaign. Let's do the main campaign. So yeah, let's just stay with normal. I wish they gotten. I could have gotten some weapons? Oh, supplies there. So that's the pistol we have. SMG. Flashbangs, sure. Okay. Can't get any of the other stuff. Suppressor. This, that's a customization. Get the suppressor. Fold it and fold it. So hold a less recoil, but slightly slower reload times. No, this is already slow. Oh. And then okay, it just goes off, okay. I'm gonna take those now. Okay, let's go to the helipad. Yeah, what's up?
Horizon's good as dead now that you're on the team.
Thank you.
dropping supplies.
What's this? Locked. The other way. Man, this guy gets exhausted like really quick. I just came from here. No, I came from here. Oh god, let's go confused. Man, this guy gets exhausted really fast. Circles? I feel like I'm going in circles. I'm supposed to go there, but hold to breach. Oh, what the hell? Man, that took a long time.
A toast to our beloved volunteers. Horizon and the rest of the world will remember your sacrifice.
Hostiles!
Grenade.
Thank you.
Oh shit. I can. Oh, that's. Sorry. Kill the friendly. Still nothing. Okay.
Director, this is Ghost 2. Approaching LZ at the top of the tower.
Yeah, let's give it a go. Shit. Did I miss another? Oh, yeah.
Dr. Emerson is in that tower. We need to find a way inside.
Shotgun? Nobody drop any weapons. What the fuck? I know. Oh, there. Oh, okay. Just have 6 shotgun bullets. That's all the bullets I have. This is not good. Is that laser? It's like laser.
Watch my back, moving up!
Ah, dang it. Grab you and I'm gonna grenade you. Oh, high value target. Oh, dang, let's go, let's go. Supply drop sounds good.
We're clear. Looks like we fucked them all up. All teams
have to breach the.
We secured the entrance to the Pandora Institute. Those two should already be in there, sir. Try and link up with them.
Where's my pistol?
Don't worry, we'll keep you steering.
Just need to get my pistol. There.
No need
Okay. I feel like it looks already.
It took a lot of guts for you volunteers to sign up here, and for that, you have my gratitude. Countless lives will be saved because of your selflessness.
Looks like some sort of experiment? Well, where everyone just kind of died. I'm an objective. No.
106. End of the hour. I'll get that elevator unlocked for you.
Cool. Anybody I need to shoot?
I got it. According to the schematics, this elevator is going to take you straight to the basement. It's probably alright. The buck.
Alright. This game is, simple. Go in, shoot, and have fun. I still have hopes for the story. Hopefully, something's happening. That's some hope shit.
Welcome to Simon.
Damn. So this looks like there's going to be something supernatural going on. Man, this is...
It looks like a security lockdown is in effect. We need to find a way to disable it.
Nothing here. Just pick up intel, okay. Man, did it suddenly just become a horror game? Thank you.
brakes on overtime hours. Please consider taking a break.
I'm gonna plug myself. He's the guy that I'm supposed to.
Lockdown sequence aborted. Reinitializing facility.
Who's that?
Shooter side at a checkpoint, Maxwell. We hear some reinforcements over here.
Yeah, what's that? Okay.
106, do not engage that subject. Our objective is to find Dr. Emerson.
Paging Dr. Emerson.
Damn, this game is bloody. What the hell? It just disappeared. It was never going to be a rescue mission. We have a defector. Our last two containment breaches were no coincidence. Laboratories 13A and 13F are both adjacent to maintenance access delta. Only one person recent access logs. Dr. Emerson. Recommend cover surveillance until we find out who he's working for. End of message. Okay. Clearly, there's some sabotage going on. Can I now go through here? God damn that chair. Hey, this guy's still alive. Somebody dying over there. It's locked. Oh, this is open.
All personnel, reminder. report to Checkpoint Maxwell for immediate sterilization.
I feel like I'm gonna get into some shit here. Something's about to happen. I can hear it. Oh shit. Gotta stay away from the geeky stuff. Oh shit. Something's getting. Wait a minute. Oh, it's locked. It's locked too. This one. I hear something. Oh. do I get out of here? I'm gonna die. I am so dead. Ah, shit. Damn, that got intense. Fucking Emerson, come on. Let's go. He dead.
He's dead. There's nothing we can do for him. Pick up his flash drive. Your next objective is to destroy the subject. Horizon's gone too far. We can't let this thing escape.
Ooh.
I've got a plan.
Oh.
We'll be going down to the reactors next.
Well, that's a lot of guns. Which one gives me the most bullets? The ones that I have right now, huh? Okay, let's just skip. Let's recall faster reload times. Okay, yeah, faster reload time. Okay, let's kill this thing.
You'll be coming up on Horizon's experimental bioreactors soon. We need to overload them. The explosion should be large enough to destroy this facility and the subject along with it.
You don't actually have to press F when you get to a door, you can just keep moving. If it's open, it just opens. Let's go kill this thing. Can hear it. What's going on?
Looks like they're highly unstable. I've got an idea. It's a bit unusual, but it just might work. Find any infected personnel, throw them into the reactor. That should trigger an
alarm. Yeah. Grab them. We are all infected. Here we go. the reactor.
There, go.
Oh, shit. I'm dead. Let's try this one more time. I cannot slow down. Get out of here. Let's do this again. Get the fuck out of here. Almost. Please don't start from the very beginning. Okay, I'm gonna take a break. Now I come back. This game's been good, but I'm gonna come back to this. Okay, let's get this another try. Okay. Wasted this photo. I'm gonna wait for this to come up. Okay. The other one. Oh, here.
Okay, that's it.
Alright, let's go. Who can tell where to go? Okay, we made it. Damn, it got intense. This game got intense real quick.
106, can you hear me? Come in!
Not even 1 week since your escape and you've already destroyed one of my facilities.
Okay. Alright, I think I'm gonna cut it here. It's a good stopping point. I think the game warrants another part. I'll definitely play this again. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed as well. See you on the next video.